Hello everyone, how are you doing? Welcome back to another quick tutorial. Today I'm showing you how to tackle an issue where your laptop displays a message like your battery has experienced permanent failure and needs to be replaced, strike a phone to continue or F2 for setup utility. The wording might vary, sometimes it's critical battery error, but the core problem is the same. I will walk you through some workarounds, though honestly, the real fix is usually replacing the battery. First, let's face facts. This message often means your battery is corroded or just worn out past its lifespan. It's a bummer, but it happens. Before you rush to replace it though, here are a couple of things to try. One option is updating your laptop's BIOS. It's the firmware that controls basic hardware stuff. Different manufacturers like Dell, HP, or Lenovo have specific steps, so search online for BIOS updates based on your laptop model. Crucially, plug your laptop into a wall outlet for this. If the battery is dead and power cuts out mid-update, you risk breaking your system board. Big trouble. Now, I will be real, if your battery is already unreliable, a BIOS update is a gamble. It might reset the error if it's glitched, and plenty of folks do it without issues. But without a working battery as backup, a power drop could spell disaster. So weigh the risk, it's your call. If you are still under warranty, check with support first. They might cover a replacement. Another step you can take is generating a battery health report. It won't fix anything, but it will give you insight and might help if you are troubleshooting online. Here's how. Open the search menu, click the magnifying glass next to the search button, and type CMD. When command prompt pops up, right-click it and pick Run as Administrator. If a user account control prompt appears, hit Yes. In the command window, type powercfg/batteryreport and press Enter. It will save a report and show the path, something like see Windows System 32 battery report.html. Open File Explorer, navigate there, start at this PC, then go to Windows System 32. And scroll or type battery to find batteryreport.html. Double click it, and it will open in your browser like Edge. You can also drag it to Notepad. You will see a breakdown of power usage and battery health. On a desktop, it won't show much, but on a laptop, it will detail capacity, charge cycles, and more. Forums or tech supporters might ask for this, so it's handy to know. Back to the error. If these steps don't clear it and the BIOS doesn't help, the battery is likely toasted. Last month is the end game. Check your warranty or grab a compatible one online based on your model number. That's the rundown. BIOS as a maybe, a report for info, and a replacement as the fix. Hope your laptop is still covered, but either way, this should guide you. If it helps, smash that like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more. Catch you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.